Gem Palace was formally established in 1852 under the British Raj. We were appointed as the jewelers to the Jaipur family and the English family whenever they visited. Lord Mountbatten, the last Viceroy of India, had also visited us several times. We were given the coat of arms from him as the formal jewelers for the English family. Gem Palace is not only restricted to traditional Rajasthani style of jewelry. We also do art deco, very fine jewelry in platinum.